Hey guys, Rob here with eBuyer Gaming. So today we're going to be taking a look at this, the EG Carbon Mark II Tournament Edition Gaming Keyboard. This is a keyboard which caught my eye since starting here with eBuyer, and basically there's two reasons for that. It's the amount of features that are in the board, and then also the price. So this keyboard features blue switches, which are the more clicky type, which some people like, some people don't like, but the keyboard also features fully adjustable or customizable backlighting. So you can see here we've got the rainbow function going. You can change it to static colors, or you can change it to a few other effects that are preloaded. It's also got plenty of media keys along the top, which you can access just through using the function key. And it also has this nice braided cable on the back, which again, it's one of those sort of premium features that you tend to see in the more high-end keyboards. This keyboard pretty much has all of that for, yeah, a fraction of the price. So the switches on this board are not something that I would normally use. In the past, I've always sort of used red switches. At the moment at home, I've got silent red switches. And then before that, I've used black switches and brown switches. Blues were kind of always not really an option for me because I like keyboards that are quieter. However, having used these in the office now for a few days, I completely sort of see why people like them. I think if you don't have to worry about the sound that's coming out of your keyboard so much, if you're not streaming or anything and you're just concentrating on playing games, then blue switches can be a really good option. And while they are louder, they're not like ridiculously loud. They just have that clicking sound, which no matter how hard you press down on the key, will kind of always come through. So what excites me the most about this keyboard is the price. This is currently at $26.99 on our website, and it makes it a great option for entry-level gamers or someone that just wants to try a new switch type. So maybe if you've just been using like a standard keyboard or a normal membrane keyboard, and you've thought about getting a mechanical one, but you're not sure because of the price, because realistically it's a lot of money to commit to a board normally if you're unsure what the switches are going to be like. There's also a full-size version of this board and a few other EG boards available on our site. So I'll put a link in the description for those so you can check those out. There's plenty of reviews on our website for this board, so if you're interested, then have a look at those reviews and see what you think. But in my opinion, for the price that this is currently at and the amount of features that are packed into it, this is a great option if you're looking to get into mechanical keyboards or just looking to try something a bit different. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. If you have any questions about the keyboard, then leave us a comment below this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a like, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.